Welcome to V-drumtips. This Roland hihat cymbal is a few years old. The rubber is not shiny anymore and it looks well used. We want to make it look like brand new. First we remove the dust. The cleaner we are using is sold by our drums. It is even labeled as environment friendly and costs around 8 euro. Take a paper towel or a cloth. Sprinkle some of the cleaner on top of the cymbal and wipe it with the fabric. Cover the whole rubber surface consistently. Make sure you wipe all the liquid away. And that's it! It looks like new. We taped the CY15 right cymbal to show you the big difference between treated and untreated rubber. Our video might seem a little bit like one of those bad TV commercials, except we don't want to sell you anything. Some people of the e-drum community use 303 aerospace protectant, but we cannot guarantee the same result, as we never tried it. Find the link for both products in the description. Check out the result. The clean, simple part is not wet or anything. It just looks like new and the rubber is protected and shiny. You can use this cleaner for every rubber part, like rim noise eliminators, rubber tom pads, rack parts or even car parts. We cleaned 4 e-cymbals and the bottle is still 95% filled. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and check out our other videos. See you next time. Bye!